This video tutorial I will explain JMS. JMS stands for Java Message Service and it is a technology used for sending and receiving messages between applications in a distributed computing environment. And we can think of it is a way for different parts of the software system to communicate with each other by passing messages. Imagine you have two friends who want to exchange information. Instead of shouting across a crowded room, they can write messages on the piece of paper and pass them through a messenger. JMS is like a messenger. JMS provides a standardized way for different parts of your software system to exchange messages. Messages are the piece of paper with information on them. In digital world, these messages can contain data, commands, requests, or responses. Applications are like your friends who want to communicate. They can be different parts of the single software system or completely separate systems. Queues and topics are like places where messages are temporarily stored. We can think of them as a mailboxes. A queue delivers messages to one consumer, like one friend receiving messages. A topic broadcasts messages to multiple consumers, like a group chat. Producers are like the ones who write and send the messages, which is equivalent to your friends writing the messages. Consumers are like the ones who receive and read the messages, which is equivalent to your friends reading the messages. So JMS is like a reliable and standardized way for software components to send and receive messages. And JMS ensure the communication between different parts of the system is efficient and organized. And JMS is commonly used in enterprise applications where different systems needs to exchange information without directly knowing about each other. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more and here you can see the description and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.